I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a child account on your Spotify family plan. Are you looking to share the joy of music with the younger members of your family safely and securely? Creating a child account on your Spotify family plan is a fantastic way to introduce kids to the world of music while controlling what they listen to. In this video, I'm excited to guide you through the process of setting up a child account within your Spotify family plan. This allows your kids to explore a vast library of music and podcasts appropriate for their age group. Step 1. Download the Spotify Kids app from your device's app store. This app is a free Spotify product. Step 2. Open the Spotify Kids app. Tap the arrow at the bottom of the screen to navigate through the information screens until you land on a screen asking if you have a family account with Spotify. Step 3. Tap Yes. You'll be prompted to log in to your Spotify family account. Step 4. Enter the email and password associated with your account and then tap Login. A Terms of Service screen is displayed. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap I accept and continue to move forward. The next screen will prompt you to set a 4-digit PIN that will control access to the Spotify Kids settings. Step 6. Enter the 4-digit PIN you want to use and then tap OK. The next screen prompts you to re-enter and validate this PIN. Step 7. Re-enter the PIN and tap OK again. The next screen prompts you to set up your child's Spotify account. Step 8. Tap Continue. The next screen prompts you to set up a Spotify Kids account. Step 9. Enter your kid's name and birthday on this screen and then tap Continue. Step 10. Choose whether your kid will listen to audio for older kids or audio for younger kids, and then tap Continue. Step 11. Choose the avatar you want to be associated with your kid, and then tap the check mark. After doing this, you'll land on your kid's Spotify home screen, where your child can now start using Spotify. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.